Wilt Chamberlain was lifting up cars when he was 17. One day, the NBA PR chief Haskell Cohens found himself with a flat tire. Wilt saw him outside, came to help, and lifted the car off the ground. Cohen immediately told him to stop. He thought the 17-year-old Wilt was gonna have a hernia or something, but he obviously underestimated the strength of the NBA legend.